white beaches, beautiful turquoise water, a little bit of adventure and amazing local products ticks all the boxes for your next getaway, then have I got a place for you. Just an hour and a half's flight southeast of Perth on the Southern Ocean coastline is one of WA's absolute treasures, Esperance. A town steeped in history with a vibrant, fun-loving atmosphere that you will never want to leave. One of the best things about this town is their desire to be self-reliant. And here at Naturally Esperance, you'll find a fabulous selection of eco-friendly, sustainable products sourced mainly from local producers.
What an absolutely gorgeous building.
It is beautiful. It's an 1888 original church from the area. Moved here about 30 years ago, so it was a church for a little while, but now it became a shop.
And first thing, smells,
I know,
delicious.
Sniffer cam. You need sniffer cam to come in here. Everything smells divine. Local soaps, beautifully made, a couple of local clever people, candles. We've got all sorts of stuff here. Support local trade, I say.
For a unique way to check out the town, Fat Albert Cycle Tours is the way to go.
How cool are these bikes?
Yeah, they're awesome. Fat tyres let us access the dunes and the beaches around the place, and this is where how we take our tours.
And do you have to be an expert at riding, or can you, you know, be a little bit bad like me?
No, definitely for all ages, all fitness levels, whether you're a beginner or an expert. Slow and steady is the way to see it. We want people to take their time, cruise along, enjoy the scenery, take plenty of photos.
I'm getting better as we go on, and I'm getting fit too. I can feel it in my legs.
Definitely getting fitter.
But before we hit the sand, Seduce on the beautifully renovated foreshore is the perfect place to refuel.
Ooh, tasty. Ooh, very good.
Bike Tours takes in the gorgeous foreshore, local businesses, and of course the pristine beaches. Tours run for about 4 hours, but can be tailored to your abilities as well as your sense of adventure.
This is so cool and the most fun I've had in ages, and it is hands down the best way to check out Esperance.
The place to stay is the Esperance Chalet Village. Owner Fiona Shillington is the perfect host with a real passion for her town.
It's just easy. It's easy to be here. It's a lovely community. I mean, everyone speaks of the country kind of feel, and it is that. But obviously we've got some amazing natural assets too. I mean, you can go to 100 beaches here and they're all next level amazing. And often there's no people on them, which is unusual.
The chalets and cabins are the perfect home away from home. With one or two bedroom options, there is something for everyone. This is old school cool with coastal charm.
Now, for a fun day exploring Esperance, there's nothing quite like coming back to your beautiful accommodation, tucking into some locally caught nanny guy and having a very well-earned glass of wine. Cheers.